Been a while, Sam. It's good to see you. Remember how to do this? You need to close your eyes and picture your destination.
function, I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And our weapons too now.
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the anti-matter of theirs, let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. Thank you.
You sure? I thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
Lucky you. Two of you are still connected.
hospital I was staying at was crushed by a wind. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. I know how that must sound considering our employer.
Thank you.
messages. A network that could unite everyone. No matter how scattered or different.
Thank you. Thanks to you, Edge Nut City is finally within reach. And you, Lucknut, your work will help ensure that the Chiron network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claimed you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names, and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. Given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiron network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
You may recall me explaining that these incubators come I was already filthy from my trip through the beach, but now you're beating me as an insult to injury.
Central to solving the mystery of Death Stranding.
Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be VT detectors. She wanted to involve her men to the tribal network to specifically travel to the beach. And none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now VT has fallen into terrorism.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh no, you'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Doom's compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar dump outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawled with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Dead Man restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hong. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its Dilbug. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelters scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you